So once it's on the ground, the two people can set it up on the wheels, and starting at the bottom of the ramp, which is important, roll the ramp up toward the front and keeping the ramp as tight as possible. And then you can go ahead and take the yellow end, and that will go on the outside. It's important to go from bottom to top, so the yellow section is on the top for transport, as it will roll much easier. The strap is then put around and strapped together